Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. Right now we're in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're going to go to Woodward, Oklahoma, which is 180 miles west of Tulsa. We got a load of tanks on and they weigh 46,297 pounds. Got 180 miles, 3.5 hours to get there, and this thing's got a 3176A Marine Caterpillar engine in it with 18 speed, a 3.25 on that differential. So, what's our plan for today? The GPS is iPad Air, I think that's what it's called. You can pick it up off the Steam Workshop. It's pretty handy. You can either have this version here, or you can have like a full screen version. So, different varieties. Alright, let's see if we can get the hell out of here. Get through this security checkpoint here and we'll get on out on the road and put the hammer down on this thing. As soon as the sun comes up enough, I'll turn the headlights off and then you'll be able to see the gauges like regular. So we just gotta wait till about 7:30. That way we don't get a ticket. Nobody wants a ticket. You know what? I don't think I've delivered one load without getting a ticket here lately. I got a heavy foot, what can I say? Heavy foot and no patience. Full tank of fuel. I just filled up at the terminal before I left there. So, fuel's a lot cheaper there than it is out here at one of these stations. This engine doesn't have much on the way of horsepower, but it got a lot of torque to it. 65. Oh, we can turn the headlights off now. That dude pulled over on the side of the road taking a selfie. This truck got a lot of customization you can do to it. A lot. Westbound and down, 18 wheels rolling. So one thing, this thing will get carried away, this thing will haul ass. I was going to do some cattle hauling, but unfortunately the trailer I found on the Steam Workshop, it doesn't, there's something wrong with it, it doesn't work right. Every time I go to pick up the load, the game crashes, so. I'll have to try and figure that one out at some point. Thank you. think this is Eden. I think that's what the name of this town is. So you have this dash, or you have the 389 dash. There's two dashes that come with this trip. Lots of customization in the interior. You see, I got red and black seats and all that good shit. The outline around the gauges and stuff is actually painted the same color as the truck is. That's the color of the steering wheel here. We're using Project NextGen graphics mods. If you go onto the Facebook page of Project NextGen, you can download this mod for free. It won't be the latest version, but it'll be like right now I'm using 1.8. You can go on there and you can download 1.7 for free. So. If you do buy it or decide to buy it, just let you know the updates are $2 each. Uptime, when it updates, you got to pay $2 to get the new updated version. That's if you already own the mod itself. You have to have the mod itself and you have to have the road textures, both those mods, in order to update it. But it's cheap enough, you know, that's not really that big of a deal. Not there. Turn right. Here's where we want to turn at. You've reached your destination. This trailer's a John Ruta's flatbed trailer. See what we did. Miles, 4 hours, 18 minutes, 39.4 gallons of fuel, $9,570 earned. Tulsa to Woodward, level 34.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.